gonna show you how to do a kettlebell swing through. These really work your glutes good, so you wanna squeeze nice and tight when you're coming up on that swing through. So what you're gonna do is go down as the bell swings through your legs, and then squeeze up, and down, up. You'll want to do two sets of 15 of these.